I came to Rockport because of the love I felt and the fellowship and the friendliness, and I just felt like I belonged.